So now we've used our bandpass style EQ filtering to clean up the top and low end of our mix. So let's take a listen.